Hi everyone, she is back. This is not a wig on my head. It is literally just sitting on a wig head back there. But sitting here, it kind of fits right on my head. Anyway, I'm back with some more Wigstock. This is part two of the video collections, and we are going to see some performances from Frida. She is one of the original Wigstock performers back in the day, I believe in 1985 it started, and she's one of the originals from there. It's weird and funky, but I hope you enjoy it. So enjoy that. After that is a performance by Lady Bunny, and then there's a little dance break with Lady Bunny and some more local queens. Then there's a little comedy sketch lip sync with Lady Bunny and the Ladies of Laughing, which are more local queens, some of whom you will recognize, some of them whom you won't, but enjoy it. Then we have Miss Peppermint from RuPaul's Drag Race. She does a lovely, lovely, lovely rap song from the 90s, which you will all probably remember, by Salt and Pepper. After that is Ryan Landry. He is a Provincetown mainstay and also from Boston, very performance art. He performs a very funny song, parody song, so enjoy that as well. There is a long number right after that with Lina Bradford and Candis Cayne. They do kind of a lip sync battle and then join together at the end. And the last performer in this group is Alex Newell from Once on This Island. You may also know him as the trans character on Glee. He has a song as well, which Lady Bunny introduces, and I can't remember the name of it. I think it's called Kill the Lights. But he is the final performer on here, and he performs live, and it is fantastic. So enjoy, and I will be back for part three.
Welcome, Frida!
Labor Day weekend, I want to pay tribute to the woman who once long ago was in labor with me. Just as snowflakes land on the fine soft hair on my knuckles and swiftly melt away, so did my memories of growing up surge forth and just as quickly vanish. Let me take you on a journey back in time, back to my girlhood and to my mother. Now, let's see, my earliest memory of Mom was when I was just a tiny fetus and Mom and I used to cry. Mama, gaga, goo goo goo, da da da. Mommy, can I have another cookie? Mommy, the dentist said I only have 8 cavities. Hey Mom, I got a C+ on my history test. Mom, if I do all my homework and wash the dishes, may I go to Carol Schleff's slumber party? Please, please, please. Mom, there's this new boy in my homeroom who's really cute, and I think he kind of likes me. Mom, what's a boner? Mom, I need the car today, and give me $20. I'm going to the mall. Mom, are there days when you feel, you know, not so fresh? Mom, where did you put my fringe rawhide poncho? You know, the one with the footprint appliques? Mom, do you think this IKEA end table would look better next to the Raymore and Flanagan in the living room? Or next to the Lazy Boy in the den? Mother, here's the yellow silk organza I've selected for the bridesmaids' gowns. You better get going on these if we need all 12 of them finished by Saturday. Oh, Mom, I'm so happy. What would I do without you? What is a mother? Let me spell it for you. M is for her mammary gland upon which I suckled hungrily. O is for her ovary from which I traveled when I was a mere egg. T is for the twin tan turtleneck tunics we wore to the Tina Turner tribute at the Tip Top Tower in Tina. H is for the Herculean strength with which she pushed me from her womb. E is for the ectoplasm that Mom lovingly wiped from my tiny newborn body. R is for the relish that dropped from Mother's hot dog onto her tan turtleneck tunic that she wore to the Tina Turner tribute at the Tip Top Tower in Teaneck. Put it all together, it spells mother. And Mom, you're my mother to me. Thank you everybody. Hey, one more thing before I go. As founder of Blonde Actresses Concerned Over Nature, also known as BACON, I urge you all to get out and vote. Thank you. Love you, Tommy.
There's a show. Everybody's going on it, and all you need is girls' clothes.
You wear girls' clothes.
Buy a dress. Grab your hips and buy an iPhone. Make your own video.
Own video.
It makes no difference if your butch are a film, or even look like a girl. Takes no talent to impress them today.
You're on your red race till you sell shape.
Her skin looks like a pizza. Every queen does death drop sound. Maybe I'm a bitter cat.
boys. Them boys from a mighty long way. That's why we love you.
Hideous behavior by that fat moron with the huge comb over. I'm sick of it. But hey, this is her show.
Eureka O'Hara was robbed at the KFC after the finale.
I told RuPaul to act her age, and she died.
Pissy, do you know any Al-Qaeda jokes?
I sure do. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Jihad.
Jihad who?
Jihad already done had her.
A wise old man once said,
"My name is Caitlyn Jenner."
I understand the feminists here today will get upset if we make fun of how bad Sarah Huckabee Sanders looks on television. So let's stick to how bad she looks in person. I heard Neil Patrick Harris has written a book.
Really? How does it end?
he gets his man in the end.
What's the difference between a black joke and a Mexican joke? You've heard Juan, you've heard Jamal.
I heard that the green room at Wigstock is pink.
Green room? I thought I was in Willem's asshole. Boycott shampoo. Demand real poo. Stormy Daniels said that Donald Trump only lasts 2 minutes in bed. Well, that's 2 minutes more than he'll last in jail.
How many trans people does it take to change a light bulb? Just one, but people will always ask if your light bulb's had, you know, the change.
Hey, how's the show going so far?
Great, if you skip this part.
Hotter than a spoon at Demi Lovato's house. Chloe, Courtney, and Kim, the only KKK that lets black men in and out and in and out.
What's the difference between Sherry Vine and a dinosaur at the Natural Museum of History? Both are the same age, but people actually pay to see the dinosaurs.
So I was trying to remember the name of that singer Rihanna used to date, and then it hit me. Thank you. Come out here, girls. Let me introduce you real quick. Marty Gold. Understood. Layla Lansing. Bobby Sample Size. Sequinette. She's so gorgeous. My God. Thank you so much, everybody. We got to keep it moving along. You know, we have got two. Talk about dragging. Oh wait, that's not the right. Shit. It looks like we're just starting with that one. Y'all cool? But since I have the microphone. New York City! Right here on the Wigstock stage, 17 some odd 100,000 years later. Hello, Desmond. And I'm gonna do, I wasn't quite sure what song to do, but Bunny was like, bitch, you gotta do some old school 90s motherfucking hip hop. So I dug through my closet and got my cleanest wig I could put on, and I'm gonna give you some salt and pepper. Here we go, salt and pepper. On the count of three, 1, 2, 3, hit it!
I wanna shoot, baby. Shoot.
Shoot. Damn, baby, you are kinda cute. What your name is? No, not you. You. Shoot. The bottom. Ooh. Shoot. Damn, baby, that sounds sexy. Chilling, chilling, mind my business. Never alert around, and I couldn't believe this. I said, I
when you skip to my loop, my darling. Okay, I give you Lina, Bradford, and Candis, Cayne!
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I was booked for a show tonight.
Well, obviously they made a mistake, sugar, because I was too.
Well, great and everything, but bye.
No, I don't really think I'm going to be leaving, so bye-bye.
Well, what do you propose to do, bitch?
Bitch.
Let's battle!
You're getting very, very sleepy. Leave the stage.
Oh, must break spell. Power strong, losing control. Must overcome.
Oh, you can't control me, Lina. Oh yeah? Well, listen to this. How about this? Oh yeah? Well, what about this?
Away from me. Don't you dare go away from me.
your turn or my turn?
I don't know. The only way we're going to get through this is have a battle
of the lips.
Of the lips.
Thank you. trying.